The world is like a ride at an amusement park, and when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. The ride goes up and down and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud, and it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real, or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, never, because this is just a ride.
My goodness, you all forgot something. What did you forget? See, everybody's forgotten something. You left it out, just missed it. See? And so I can bring this out, what you've forgotten, if I ask you, who are you? Well, you say I'm Paul Jones, or whatever your name happens to be. I say, oh, no. No, don't give me that stuff. Who are you, really?
When you say, I am suffering, instead of trying to relieve that suffering through the acquisition of objects, substances, activities, states of mind, and relationships, investigate this self, the I that is suffering. What is it in my experience that is truly worthy of the name I? What has remained with me throughout all circumstances, in all situations, at all times? Only that is worthy of the name I. If you ask yourself, can what I essentially am, is what I essentially am harmed or hurt or stained by the current experience? The answer is always no. The current experience flows through you and it leaves you in the same pristine condition. Does the screen ever suffer the fate of the characters in the movie?
You're that, and you can't be anything else.
matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves.